Okay, yeah, I see. Wrong way. There we go. Right, now to get back. I need to start turning left. Oh, god damn it. It's done it again. I think it's because of the music tracks. I think that's what it is. Constantly having to switch between the music tracks. Get over there. I think that's where I need to be.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. This is the wrong way. That's the way I need to go, I think. That's tough. That's tough. Oh my god, yeah, there we go. Really? Right, yeah. I think I've got the idea. Now. I say I think. Thank you. There we go. Bob, your uncle Fanny's your aunt. It's done. Stick a fork in it. You'd like to think this would be the end of the level. Bit longer than the first one, that's for sure. Oh, whoa. But wait, there's more. Oh, I've got to go through that then. Alright, what are you turning off? Where am I putting this then? Maybe push it in one. Yeah, okay. What's that achieved? What happens if I take it off? So let's find out. No, I can't move it once it's in. Alright. Walk through. Puzzle net push maze. Back to the cage, southwest. Get out of the corner where it is now. Push it north 2 times. I'm guessing this one because I can't move that other one. Oh no, no, no. I can't do that. Ah. is the only place I can think of to bring it. Then again, I can't bring it back there. No, I can't. Or maybe I can, yeah, maybe I can actually. I have to go the long way around. Fuck. Alright, this is the easier way. Should've just done it this way. I think I'll still have to go up the long way round to get it. It's better unlock what it's better do what I think it should do. It's the only thing I've got left for me. Not sure we'll be able to do anything with this actually. After all this, I might not be able to pull it. Okay, here we go. Hey! There we go. Oh jeez. This is gonna be fun. Why are no spikes going? think that's turn those spikes off. Yeah. Right, so how am I gonna do this? I can't move that. No, it's not letting me even like approach it to pull it or push it. Okay, we go back. Try that. Maybe we'll turn that flame off. Oh, we have, yeah. Okay. Pressure tile about. No, I think it's just a case we pick up the golden skull and that'll be it. I'm hoping. Yeah, those spikes not being lowered is kind of worrying. Gotta say. Uh-huh. Okay. It's good. Oh, you got the Tibetan foothills, have ya? Nice. Well, I managed to get a level went a bit done so far. I'm gonna have to stop after this level. How did you manage that? What's my ammo situation there? 5. Ugh. Level just keeps on going, doesn't it? Just a little bit more. compared to the other three levels, it's a really long level. Oh, apparently there's shotguns around here. Let's see if we can get that before we end the level. Ah, it's probably around this side. There it is. Shotgun. And it's where I'm meant to go anyway. Forever. Right, yeah. I'm gonna have to end it here. I need to get going. Oh, it freezes anyway. So, that's a good sign. Anyways, I'd like to thank everybody who came out, and let's see if we can find someone for a raid, eh? Nah, it's all good. I started early, to be fair. Who we got? Tell you what, I don't think I've raided Zen the Jackal before. Yeah, we'll give him a raid. They are doing some. Oh. Okay. We won't raid Zen the Jackal. I think he's just finished. Alright, we'll raid. Is it Gigi or Gee Guy? Guy Guy? 0001 underscore. They are playing some Tomb Raider 3 remastered. Any percent speedruns? So yeah, we'll send you over to him, and I want to thank everyone who came out, and I'll be back tomorrow with some Tomb Raider 3. Yeah, Tomb Raider 3 remastered tomorrow. I'll make a start on that. And yeah, I'll see you all then. All right, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.